I got the good old AVT. If I shoot, I just blow through a mag.
I can't see. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh, it's so dark in here. Alright, let's go to the office.
It's just a scav up above.
Nothing here.
Let's hit it.
Yeah, he was sitting like right where you are, and this guy came in and just goes boop. Sits right in front of him. It was hilarious.
Not a bad spot to sit.
Now, if someone kicks this door open, I'm turning on my light and blast it.
So anyway, I started blasting.
Now I'm on full auto, so I can shoot more than one bullet.
There you go. There you go. Have somebody come in and...
I just shoot them once.
Come on. There we go.
I have my music on. Let me turn that off.
Oh, he's in the office behind us.
Yep. But you need kills.
Oh, it's a scav. Damn it. Scav, don't push into here. You're gonna die. Oh my god, it's bright as shit.
Hopefully they don't shoot through the door. That would suck.
Yeah.
I'm dead if they shoot through the door.
Either doors, too.
Yep. Done?
Yeah, I just gotta grab this. Alright.
Ready for me to open the
door?
You
ready? Yeah.
Nobody in here.
Hit the safe.
Why is there a duffel bag right here on the ground?
I don't know. I've never seen that spawn.
It's mine now.
Okay, I'm checking these.
Yep.
Need a flash drive.
Have you heard any shots?
No.
People are out there being awfully sneaky.
Sure somebody's being a dick right now. I think I just heard a shot.
Oh, do you still have search as well?
What do you mean?
Where you have to go to all the different factory exits?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we can go over to the medical tents real quick.
Okay.
Where's that one? Okay, it's not on here? Why is it not on here? Yeah, I'm good. Let's go. Oh, I can't see now. Shoot, I have no idea where he is.
Where'd you go?
Oh, going towards the medical tents.
I gotcha. Oh, fuck, he's behind us. Don't kill me, Scav.
Somebody came through here. Touch the far door, yeah.
Scout. The best part is you keep your progress. Okay. Yeah, mine doesn't show up either.
Yeah, first factory extraction. What is that one? Oh, I think that's the one that's like downstairs or whatever.
Yeah, by the forklift. The factory exit key.
Yeah. Alright, well, let's go that way. See anything? And then it's super dark, of course. Let's just do this. Nobody over there. Okay.
There it is. Let's get the fuck out of here. Damn, I should have brought. I think I have a factory exit key too. I should have brought it.
All right. Oh. Nobody. Where are you going?
Closing all the doors.
Yeah. Okay, stand still.
There we go. Okay. Did I miss you?
Oop. No, you got me.
Okay.
What's our timetable? 16? Oh, we got a ways to wait here. Oh, we didn't do Postman Pat. I'm gonna go back and get Postman Pat. That's the whole reason. Oh, someone's coming. Did you hear that door open?
Yeah.
Is it a scan?
Might have been.
Door did they just kick open?
Mm. the door that leads to where you do that drop off, maybe?
That's what we already kicked the door.
No, the drop off, like, that, like, super early quest. Uh-oh. Should we just re-up?
Yeah, we can.
Get these tasks done, and then we just come back in.
Yeah. Yeah, that works.
That should be good. I killed a scav and I've been looting.
Because we'll get a factory exit key out of this.
Yeah, I'm good.
I was gonna bang somebody with an impact nade if they came through that door. I was ready. What did I shoot at?
I don't know.
Oh, sussy boy.
Sus.
Oh, you. This is what I shot at. Duh.
Oh yeah.
I was like, when did I shoot? Hello, Sus. How are you, sir?
Damn, you get a med case out of this? Oh, perfect.
Yeah, postman. Oh no, office, yep.
In second floor.
I got your flash drive.
Did you actually?
Yep.
Oh my god, I'm coming. Okay, let's hit Postman Pat and get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Coming down far side? Yeah. Are you above me?
Where are you at?
Are you on second?
Oh, no. There.
Back up.
Okay, sounds like we have people. Scav, probably.
What do we do?
Waiting. I thought maybe these players would come in here.
You creep walking?
Yeah. Not moving anymore though. And I just fell. I'm gonna go hit Postman Pat.
Yep. Let me know when you're ready to rotate out of here.
I'm ready. Okay. There's somebody coming. Yeah, watch out that way.
I'm gonna go out this front door when I go.
Yep. Find you.
Right here. He's dead. Hey, he's not dead. I'm dead. I'm sorry. He's sitting right in front of Postman.
Yeah, I gotcha.
He gotta be fucked, though. Dropped me so fast. Well, I got vitality.
Yeah. You're gonna black out. Okay, I'm gonna leave then.
Yep. Number 6-2 tracers, yep. Okay. At the spawn where we can come right up underneath the postman's hat.
Yep. Yeah, let's just rush in there.
Yeah. Do you want to go straight to offices? Or postman?
Grab postman. Then we can rush into offices. Or we can just leave too, it doesn't matter to me.
No, I'll go to offices. Postman's not difficult. Let's try to get you your office skill. I'm dead.
Can AVT, goddamn.
Herb the perv.
Herb the perv?
Herb the... Went right through my bastion. All right, well, again?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Oh, grenades. Cool. Forget those. That delay is insane.
From my screen to the screen?
Yeah, it's like 9 seconds. right, let's get these boys.
Got 60 rounds of PPBS, so if I get shots on somebody first, they're going down.
Full mag of 60 rounds of PPBS?
Yep.
No half and halves?
Not in the first one.
Right on.
Just wanting to burn through some of this crap that I'm holding on to. I also need to get to the stupid Punisher quest because I've got a ridiculous amount of those aluminum 55s and two AKMs sitting there fully kitted out, ready to go. I'm just trying to hold them off till.
Oh, the Shoreline Punisher? Yeah.
Whichever it is.
Oh, that... I suppose you. Oh, I forgot what you get that from.
Postman.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Maybe.
Yeah, I think you're right with that. Because it's a prep request.
No, you've got mail. No, it's locked behind something else.
You've got mail. What is that one?
It's the one where you gotta go to the post office on the streets.
I already did that?
Shaking up the teller.
Oh, I was going to say.
I got to
I remember doing that one.
Shaking up the teller, and then that unlocks Punisher.
Okay. That works out, though, because I have to go to Shoreline for Punisher 3 and get 10 scav kills with the 12 gauge.
This spawn. Well, should we rush to offices?
Is there metal out there?
Okay. You got our left?
Yep.
I got hallway. Shall we move?
Yeah.
That's where you want to go.
You want to go underground? Let's go underground.
Drop down, darn it. There we go.
I'm not too worried about the office kills one. I can get it when I'm like drunk as shit and I feel like playing Tarkov and free running.
Is there a way up on this side? I don't think so.
Yeah. We can take the long way here.
That bug got stuck.
Oh, that's you. Fuck. All right.
Ready?
Yeah.
There I go. Got the letter.
Yeah, come back down. We can take factory exit.
Okay. Is that you with a grenade?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm not even close. Minute and a half, or 2 minutes, pretty much.
Okay.
God damn it. Yeah, I won't do the thing. There it is.
Make sure I shoot you before you get out. And that defib will give you a vitality level too.
Oh, it will.
Yeah, it gives you a vitality level. That's how I got such a big jump and I've already completed the vitality. Just because the defib quest gives you a vitality level.
Okay, shoot me.
So.
Perfect. Yeah, we're close.
All right. Postman is now done.